in New York. They take on the Liberty. Sue Bird, Brianna Stewart return after a two-game rest. First quarter, Storm down by three. Bird, Jewel Lloyd for the three. Storm tying it up at 16. Next possession, shot clock running down. Sabrina Ionescu at half court. Turns around, passes to Sammy Whitcomb. Just bombs that one from the logo. Not a problem. She's got that distance. 18 points in the half against her former team. Still in the first, Liberty up by four. Ionescu getting the four-point play. Liberty going up by seven, taking the lead into the second quarter. 2.5 minutes to go. Storm down by two. Lloyd, no problem again. Another bomb from deep. 43-42 Storm. Third now. They're down 52-49. Bird giving it back to Lloyd there. Then in the third, Storm down two. Stewart finding Lloyd in transition. Finishes the game with seven threes, tying Bird's franchise record. Storm up 21 at this point. Up 91-73 now. Final minutes of the fourth. Little give and go action here. Brianna Stewart, Jewel Lloyd. Stewart, 19 points, 14 rebounds, 99-83, your final. That is